What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. Have you already got your iPhone 14? You may need to factory reset your iPhone 14 for a variety of reasons, including problems with its operation. If you forget your iPhone passcode and try several incorrect numbers, you see the iPhone isn't available. Don't worry, I'm going to show you how to factory reset it with three best ways. So, let's dive in. We'll start with 4Ukey iPhone Passcode Unlocker, a professional iOS unlock tool. 4Ukey can factory reset your iPhone 14 without any lock screen passcode. So, once installed, click the Start, then press Next. The recovery mode guide should now appear. Then proceed with the steps to enter recovery mode. Put the phone in. For iPhone 14, quickly press and release the volume up and down buttons. Then, press and hold the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. 4Ukey should now detect it and match the most recent iOS firmware. Once the firmware is downloaded successfully, we can really start to remove. Usually it takes about 10 minutes to factory reset your iPhone, so just keep patient and waiting for the process completed. 4Ukey will remove the passcode and Face ID from your device. This process will erase all of your content and settings. You can try to erase the iPhone in Find My if you have another device. To begin, ensure that Find My iPhone is turned on. Then, launch the Find My app. Choose your iPhone from the devices list. Scroll down to see more. Choose Erase This Device. Continue. To proceed, enter your Apple ID. After that, your iPhone will reboot without a passcode. If you prefer a free method, iTunes is a good option. When you enter recovery mode on your iPhone and connect it to iTunes, it will show that your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. We choose Restore, as it can remove the lock screen and also erase all the data on your phone. Soon, iTunes will begin to factory reset your iPhone in the same way that 4Ukey does. Okay, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. We'll see you next time.